So here's this one, just core therapy. Yeah, some damage. So it has two chunks, I think. One there. And the other one, I think, there as well. The badge is scratched. Scuff marks and all that. Still a really nice watch. See ya. One I couldn't really watch it because this battery and that. Scratch it as well. So, no, I can have it wrong. Right there. So, this is it. When I unboxed it, it was disgusting. It was actually disgusting, but I couldn't open it. It's a sludge mark, which I've been trying to get off the last time. And when washing the clips, no dirt comes out of the clips. So it's a bit stained in there. Date is, was it 2012, was it? Yeah, it was November 2012. It's got that stuff again. So, and the missing clip where the chunks are. So yeah, this is this weekend's eBay purchase. Colour therapy, which I'll be keeping in my collection now. And the cheapest one for sale, which is £15, £55 in total, plus the £5.55 postage. So yeah, I'm going to keep this one.